This beautifully beaded frock dates to the 1920s, an era that was ushered in by the end of World War I, the beginning of national prohibition, and the passage of the 19th Amendment, which granted women suffrage. In what is known as the Jazz Age, automobiles began to assume a greater role in American society, radio broadcasting became a popular form of entertainment, and silent films were featured in massive picture palaces. The 1920s was a lavish decade with a carefree and frivolous spirit. Fashions of this time period mirrored the transition from somber wartime to the fun, jazzy post-war period. In particular, women's fashion moved away from the Edwardian styles of the early 1900s to styles resembling modern fashions. Having assumed many traditionally male societal roles during the war, many women in the 1920s strove to achieve a boyish appearance with short bobbed haircuts and flat masculine silhouettes. Knickers and sportswear became very popular in this decade, as did loosely fitting tubular dresses. The champions of these straight tubular dresses were flappers, a new kind of flamboyant young woman who smoked, drank, swore, and simply had a ball. The name flapper is speculated to have stemmed from the galoshes that were popular at this time. Flappers were said to have left the buckles on these boots flapping wide open. Flapper fashions were often elegantly ornate, heavily decorated with beads, rhinestones, feathers, and sequins. Flappers, among jazz, tut mania, art deco, and women's emancipation, epitomized the jovial nature of the Roaring Twenties.